Henry Martin. There were three brothers in merry Scotland. In merry Scotland there were three. And they did cast lots which of them should go, should go, should go. And turn robber along the South Sea. Well, the lot it fell first upon Henry Martin, the youngest of all the three, that he should turn robber along the South Sea, the South Sea, the South Sea. For to maintain his two brothers and me. Well, he had not been sailing but a long winter's night and part of a short winter's day, when he did espy a stout, lofty ship, lofty ship, lofty ship, come a-pibbing down him straightway. Ahoy, ahoy, cried Henry Martin, what makes you sail so nigh? I'm a rich merchant ship bound for fair London town, London town, London town. Won't you please for to let me pass by? Oh no, cried Henry Martin, this thing it never can be. For I have turned robber along the South Sea, the South Sea, the South Sea. For to maintain my two brothers and me. Come lower your topsail and rail in your mizzen, and bring your ship under my lee. I will give to you a full cannonball, cannonball, cannonball. And all your dear bodies drown in the South Sea. We'll not lower our lofty topsail, nor bring our ship under your lee. And you'll not take from us our rich merchant goods, merchant goods, merchant goods, nor turn our bold guns to the sea. Up in and broadside and at it they went for fully 2 hours and three, till Henry Martin gave to them the death shot, the death shot, the death shot, and straight to the bottom went she. Bad news to old England came, bad news to fair London town. There's been a rich vessel and she's cast away, cast away, cast away. And all of her merry men drowned.